I cannot emphasize enough just how hard we are all working to ensure that we emerge victorious in the upcoming elections. Take the last few days, for example. On Thursday morning, I met with some activists and we drove from Manchester to Devon. The next morning, we launched another local election campaign in the town of Biddeford. We leafleted for 3 hours, covering half of our target ward, following which we drove back to Manchester. 7 hours there, 3 hours leafleting, then 7 hours back, with a stop in Worcester to cover a migrant hotel. The next morning, I met with Northwest activists and we leafleted again for 3 hours solid in the cold, covering almost half of our Manchester target ward. After that, we went to a nearby bridge over a busy road and displayed the Battle Bus banner, attracting a lot of beeping horns and thumbs up. We probably reached over 10,000 passing cars in just a few hours. In just a few days, I have driven nearly 1,000 miles and walked over 20,000 steps. The pace of activism is frenetic. Rather than feeling drained and exhausted, I feel energized and determined. So do our activists, who are volunteering with enthusiasm at every opportunity. It is only with total and selfless commitment to our mission that we will succeed in saving our country. We cannot afford to waste even a single day. We fight for our children and future generations, so we will never give up. But, unlike the old gang parties, like the Conservatives and Labour, we don't have millionaire megadonors or treacherous trade unions on tap to fund our campaign. This means Britain First is at a huge disadvantage compared to the establishment parties. However, you can help us catch up with the old gang parties and level the playing field. You can help us win in this election. Britain desperately needs a credible and powerful patriotic nationalist political opposition. Britain First is the only genuine right-wing patriot party left in this country. If we can win a council seat, just one, massive support will follow for our party.